Hello, people of the world. Donald Trump here. It's time to point out the truth.
People don't judge me and haters don't hate in my safe space.
Everyone you know is pretty much an evil demon, and it's not fair that only LGBTQ people can have a safe space. Oh, and the New World Order.
You might call me a pussy, but I won't hear you in my safe space.
So I'm suggesting we all have a plot of real allodial land big enough to be as near self-sufficient as possible.
If you do not like me, you are not allowed in my safe space.
Where we can defend our safe space with whatever force is required. Some people might call that freedom, I call it home.